Hello, mate, you're alright.
Oh, that was fucking ninja, that wasn't it? You're alright. Oh, now you just proper rubbed your balls there. That was amazing. You just spilled it. That's the worst place to spill ale as well. Fucking hell, it's a messy front row tonight, man. What's your name, mate?
Millie.
You're right, Millie. What you do, Millie? You're working a bar, so you should be able to fucking keep a bevy in its glass. What bar are you working, mate? Do you, yeah? You just done that up, haven't you? Again, it's nice in there, isn't it? A little squint in there, didn't we? Nice. Do you work there as well? What, are you like a little couple or something? Best mates? What's that? All right, no, fucking hell. Did I, yeah? Well, you look like a couple. I just like thinking about you. What do you do? Never spoke to you before, then, have I? Oh, I'm sorry, mate, I've forgotten about you. Is that why you're looking at me fucking fuming? Like, you fucking help, Paul. You fucking, like, you're looking at me like I've shagged you and never phoned you back or something. I didn't shag you and I phoned you back, did I? When did I talk to you? Oh, nice. So you were here together on Valentine's Day?
No.
All right, look. You can go out with your mate on Valentine's Day. You might be lonely, I don't know. You're with John? Oh, John! Oh, John! I'm gonna fucking clue, John. It's fucking 4 months ago, girl. Do you know how many people I speak to? He was the gay one. Oh, the gay one! Got a fucking clue now. You got loads of gay people in here, you know. I've got a big gay following me. The fuck did everyone go quiet then? Like, I can't have a big gay fella. I'm what's known as a bear. A ginger bear.